Who in here used to be racist? Niggas in here like, used to be. Still is, nigga. You know what some racist shit is in hotels? Overhead showers. You ever check into a hotel and they got that motherfucker to come out the ceiling straight down? That's some racist shit. Yeah, they ain't thinking about niggas. No, they not. They thinking about white folks. When I see shit like that, that let me know ain't no black people on the board over there. If it was, it'd be one nigga like, I don't know. This shit here coming straight from the ceiling. We ain't niggas no more that. Water hit our hair first, then the rest of our, but no. White folks like that. That make them feel like they in a rainforest or waterfall. No, niggas want that spout out the wall where the water descend down and we can decide how much water we want on our head, if any. A little straight out the ceiling shit. Now you got motherfuckers washing up like this in that motherfucker.